Hi there, if you've updated to iOS 26 but are now experiencing issues or just prefer the stability of iOS 18, today we'll walk you through the step-by-step process to downgrade iOS 26 to iOS 18 without losing your data. Start by launching Dr.Fone on your computer and choosing System Repair from the main menu. Select iOS, then proceed to the Downgrade iOS option. A prompt will appear reminding you to back up your iPhone, as downgrading normally erases all data. Click Backup and you'll be guided to the My Backup section. Choose the data types you want to save before proceeding. Make sure your iPhone stays connected via USB throughout the process. Next, click Download to get the iOS 18 firmware. Once the download is complete, click Repair Now to begin installing it on your device. After the downgrade completes successfully, click Done to finish the process. Your iPhone is now running iOS 18 again, and your data is safely intact. If you found this guide helpful, give us a like, and if you have any questions, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.